Diener. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh. On your left! Tell me where!
Atreus! Look for a brake and stop the train! Should be a lever of some sort!
Found it! The brake's stuck!
Keep trying!
Father!
Stop this train!
I think it's about to...
No! Get up!
Father! A troll?
Said it, little brother.
Look out! Jumper!
Behind you, brother!
Jumper!
Whetstone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
Yeah. Enough about you. I'm talking about the whetstone.
This place is incredible. We can get through this ore.
So, bite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
the word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Jump on the ground. Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up.
Brother, think freezing it could stop the water. By the sound of it, that's not quite right.
Looks like you stopped the water flow in that trough. That's it! Let's head across. Another Nornir chest.
Aye, but no seals to destroy or bells to ring. These are different.
There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
is cooperative in large scare quotes.
Oh!
I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
Close. Try again. I hope you can make that jump. It's another one of those wooden trucks. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. It might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Tears here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
On your side, I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Looks like we found Darlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors? Look out! The Alpha!
Brother, that girl's trying to fend her eyes!
Behind
you!
I think this is it. This is the mine. Look out! Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes.
Behind you! Look out!
Where are they all coming from?
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
These things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing their home.
Let's keep moving. Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Gerard's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. I am, as always, at your service.
This will be of use.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked.
Huh!
careful.
Turns out you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no?
Careful. up. Yappa! Got it. Careful!
I'm here for you.
Not quite right.
Oh, water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful. That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look. That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there. Come on, let's take that lift up. Tyr can't be far.
Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the train.
Clever.
We'll be up there in no time. That sounded like it wasn't quite right there, brother.
Exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in this mine. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa! What happened here?
On the left!
Wretches! Behind you! Watch out!
They weren't here. Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh.
Yeah!